Welcome everybody, today we are back here in Minecraft. Awesome, and now we're gonna do as I promised the last time. We're gonna go over there and build my new base. So, it was a while since we played, but let's go to our house and check what stuff we have got. Okay, let's see. There we go. Nice, we do have quite a lot of cobblestone, but before we use this cobblestone, let's actually put it in here and make smooth stone instead. Why? Well, it's smooth and nice looking. But this is gonna take quite a lot of time, so actually, let's make a few more furnaces. There we go. And we might also need some more coal, so we're gonna place the furnaces here, and while these are being made, we're gonna go down in the cave and get some more coal. So we might need some more food, so let's grab that if we have. Maybe we don't. Oh, well, no, it's raw. Okay. Anyway, let's head down the cave and grab some more coal. How did I get down? Okay, nice. I think we got everything we need, so let's grab this iron and then head up back to the surface. So, we're preparing the materials right here, and I went down the cave and gathered some coal, and I'm now smelting these cobblestones here so that we can get nice and smooth stone. That's awesome. We're gonna build our base out of these because they're nice looking and I like that. Morning. Nice, the smooth stone should pretty much be done now. So let's head over to the plains here and check out where we will build the base. Okay, this will be a nice spot, so let's start building. What is that? Is that a raid? No! I have to save them! Shit. Let's do it like this. Did they die? Yeah, they died. Go down the rift, boys. You as well. Come on, die. Nice. They're down there. Lol. Okay, that's cool. Now, let's build the base. Awesome, I now have a basic wall. This is nice. So next we're gonna make a gate here, and then we're gonna start building the sugarcane farm.
let's make a few of these.
We would like to have sticky pistons, but we don't have any slime. So these will do as doors for now, actually.
Basically want to make them like this.
Nice, guys, look at this. This will be my awesome gate later on, but I will of course make a few more modifications. And all I'm gonna have to do then is to replace these normal pistons with sticker pistons. Then place some blocks here and I will have an awesome gate. But until I get the sticky pistons, I'm just gonna place normal wooden doors here. And then we're gonna replace this later. But this will do for now. But maybe at least I should make it like this, yeah. Awesome. Okay, so that's the main gate. And now I'm gonna build the sugarcane farm. And the awesome thing with sugarcanes is that they don't need sunlight to grow. So we can make the sugarcane farm in the basement. So I think I'm gonna wanna have my sugarcane farm over here. So let's dig out this area. Whoopsie-daisy. Okay, so we're taking a break from the digging because these guys are outside the door. And yeah, let's kill them, okay? Ow, ow, ow. Okay, let's regenerate some health. Let's go. Awesome. I don't think they dropped anything. A few arrows, that's nice. Cool. Okay, let's continue. Awesome! I now have a big hole and I will start placing the sugarcane blocks. Let's go. Pam-pa-dam-pa-dam. Okay, so we're gonna need some gold to make the powered rail for this farm. So I'm heading to the rift to farm that gold. That's chaos. Okay, gold, 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 gold. Let's find some gold. Okay, so we have seen gold here, I think. Yep. So let's grab that. Nice. Ooh. Awesome. There's quite a lot of gold here, actually. So I think we will get everything we need to build our powered rails for the farm. Another thing that we need is some more iron. Because we need to make a mine cart and some more hoppers. There's iron there. Maybe I should take that. Let's see. Here it is. Nice.
Was that it? That wasn't much. There's more over there. Nice. Hello, Enderman. Oops. Sorry. Okay. Farming iron. This is nice. Ooh, more gold. Nice. What? Nice diamond. I didn't expect that. What's that? Let's do this so we don't ruin our loot. Then, I don't know. Then we're gonna leave this, actually. Because, I don't know if you remember, but the reason I'm doing the sugarcane farm is so that I can start making nice enchantments. In order to get the loot enchantment. And that way, we will get even more diamonds from these blocks when we pick them with a enchanted mining pick. So we're gonna leave this here and remember them for later and then return when we have the enchantment. So let's exit the cave now because we have 14 gold and 37 iron. That's nice. Let's return to the surface and continue building the sugarcane farm. So let's smelt the iron and also the gold. We have the hopper already. So then we need to make the mine cart. Nice, that's the powered rail. Then we need a mine cart. Okay. Awesome. Awesome, guys. The sugarcane farm is almost done. Now we just need one more component to complete it. And for that, we're gonna go to the Nether. Yes, you heard me, guys. We're gonna go to the Nether. And for that, we need to place the Nether portal. And I'm just gonna place it outside my base. And I think it was like this, right? Okay. All I need now is a flint and steel. And I think I have a flint in the base actually. So let's go grab it. Yes, there it is. And then I need some iron to make the flint and the steel. Awesome. Now let's open the portal. Here we go. Nice. Now we're gonna go to the Nether and grab some Nether dust. So that's awesome. Nether. Oh, it's these. These are the ones we're here for. So this will be awesome. Nice. Can you guess what we will use these for? Why do I need these to complete the sugarcane farm? Does anyone know?
Oh no!
Fuck me. Okay, let's go back. Because we're gonna need quite a lot of quartz. Well, let's see how many we can find. There's a few over there. A couple up here. It's annoying. Why are they so hard to get to? I don't know. Mines, that's nice. Okay, I think this will be enough actually for this time. So let's. Oh shit, I see why I got on fire. There's a bunch of lava outside my porter. They're gone. Okay, whatever. Let's use the quartz now. Okay, there we go. Let's close the door. Okay, this is what we got the quartz for. So this will be nice, guys. Yes. If anyone guessed observers, then you was right, basically. And now, yes, like this. Awesome. Awesome. The sugarcane farm module is done, guys. What the heck? Leave me alone! Ah. Seriously? Seriously? I'm gonna die! Oh, scheisse. What am I gonna do now? No, not my farm! Damn it! Oh my god. Really? Destroying my farm? Oh my god. Okay, well, let's repair it. Nice! I don't think anyone will spawn in here now. Okay, next. Repair the damage, okay. Make sure this one is not derailed. And come on, man. Come on, buddy. There we go. There we go. Nice. So, let's try again then. The sugarcane farm module is now done. And this is what it looks like. So, this one will automatically grow sugar canes like this, and whenever this observer detects that the sugar cane grows up here in front of it, it will give a redstone signal that will trigger this piston that cuts the sugar cane off, and then the cane ends up down on the dirt here, and hopper cart will pick it up through the dirt and then put it down in the chest over there. So I will be able to just go here and look at this chest and pick up the sugar cane. And then later on, when we have some more materials, I will also be able to build more of these just on a row like this. In order to increase the production. And we can also later on connect the chest here to a central storage system. So this will be awesome. Ooh, that's scary. And another thing we will do is to cover this up here, so you won't see any of this. It will basically be a sugar cane farm inside the basement. So I'm gonna cover it up now and I'll be right back. Oh, before I do that, before I complete the cover-up, I figured you want to see this in action. So let's grab some canes and let's pretend it this one here grows another level. And then everything will become like this. You see the cane there? It was picked up by the cart. And then it was dropped into this chest here. See? Nice, right? Awesome, guys. I know this looks pretty rough by now. But don't worry. There's a lot more to be done here. So in this video, we made the sugarcane farm and also the wall. And we prepared this gate here, but it's not done yet. We still need the slime. And in the next video, we will start building houses for the villagers. Yes, we'll build, I think we're going to build some houses for the villagers here. So then we're going to bring a villager family that will basically live in here with me. So that will be cool. And then later on, we'll move my stuff over here into another bigger building over here where we basically will have the loot room, the sleeping area, the stable, and all of those future stuff. But yeah, in the next one, we'll bring in the villagers. And then after that, we'll probably continue with the enchantment stuff. So we can go back into the caves and do the diamond mining. I guess that was basically it for now. And don't forget to subscribe so that I can see you in the next video. Bye bye!